Eminem's Kamikaze album, which was released last week, was filled with shout-outs, both negative and positive. The rapper took issue with everyone from Machine Gun Kelly to Tyler, the Creator. Channel 24 reports in the laundry list of name checks, the 45-year-old also mentioned Ninja, one half of the South African rap duo Die Antwoord. The duo and rapper have been going back and forth in a war of words since 2017, and M's verse on the track Greatest is just the latest jab at Ninja.